Hi guys, it's Lara. Thanks for watching and welcome back to my channel. So it's been already 8 months since my breast explant surgery. So I figured I would give you a little update. So in case you're new here, in case you just happened to stop by on my channel for the first time, welcome and thanks for watching. I figured you might have several questions. For example, why I have decided to have my implants removed, how much did it cost, did the insurance cover it, how did the surgery go, the recovery, and so on. So in that case, please check out my playlist, My Breast Explant Journey, because I talked about all these things in my previous videos, so you might find them helpful. And now let's jump right into the update. So basically, I noticed a huge difference in my immune system ever since I got my implants removed. So this has been the first fall and the first winter so far that I didn't have even a stuffed nose. I didn't cough, I didn't have any sniffles. I feel amazing. And people have been sick, interns in our office. When I take my ballet classes, very often there are people standing right next to me on the barrier, sweating and sneezing and coughing. And in the past, I would get sick pretty quickly in situations like that, but I haven't been sick once. And that's been probably for the first time in like 15 years. And I'm so incredibly grateful for that. So I see this huge improvement, and that only proves that my decision was the correct one. I also noticed that I have a little bit more stamina. Of course, I've been exercising regularly, and I've been exercising also regularly in the years before. I honestly think that it's not just that I don't have the implants anymore. I think it's partially because this year I've been biking a lot, which means also I've been a lot outside, which might have also contributed to the fact that my immune system got better. So it doesn't have to be necessarily just the explant surgery, to be fair, but I do notice a big difference. And I did exercise a lot also in the years before. I wasn't biking so much, but I've been doing yoga a lot outside. So I really think that it's because I don't have these chemicals anymore in my body, this plastic bags, and I'm very happy about that. So once I was cleared for exercising, I started in my own pace, and for the last few months I've been able to exercise like nothing happened. I would not say that there are huge differences in my performance, but one thing is different, and that is my back bends. I noticed that I can open my chest a little bit more, especially when I'm doing like a bridge, for example. I noticed that I feel more stretching, like pulling on my abs, which means I'm opening way more. And I haven't been doing back bends and back stretching as much as I did last year, so that definitely improved. I feel that my nails got a little bit harder. They are not so thin anymore. My hair is growing very quickly right now, but I think that has nothing to do with the implants. I do think that has more to do with me not dyeing it anymore. However, I noticed that these corners that were looking pretty bald got better. I mean, they are still pretty far because this is just the way my hairline is, and it never was like a nice hairline, but they got fluffier. My husband noticed that too, because he looks at me pretty much every day, and very often we stand next to each other in the bathroom when I'm doing my hair or something like that. And he looked at me one day and he said, "You know what? Your hairline got kind of fuller on the sides." And I told him, like, yeah, I noticed that too, but I wasn't sure because I see myself every day. So that was definitely good to hear. Again, I'm not sure, is it because of the explant surgery, is it because I'm not dyeing my hair anymore, because that could be a huge thing, since I'm not slapping all these very strong chemicals on my roots anymore. So that's really hard to say, but yeah, these are the things that I noticed, and that's basically it. So I haven't been sick once. I feel like I have a little bit more stamina and I can open my chest more, and other than that, there is nothing else worth mentioning. So I think the best thing would be to stop by when it's going to be a year since the surgery. One more thing I wanted to talk about though is my scars. So I've been massaging my scars twice a day, religiously, every single day. And I've been using first the ointment that I was recommended. And then at some point I stopped using the ointment because the wound was fully healed. I've been using it for a few months, but I would say like since 2 months, I've been just using my regular body lotion. But anytime I put my body lotion on, I always take at least a few minutes and massage the scars, and they are nicely flat. They definitely got lighter, but they are still visible, and I guess that's gonna take a while. And if you're gonna have a surgery like that, that might be also different for you because our bodies are not the same. So maybe some of you will have a surgery like that and your scars will get paler sooner, and for some people it will take longer. Can't say that, but I'm pretty happy with how things are going with the scars so far because I like the fact that they stayed flat. Yeah, and that's pretty much it. So that's a very short video, but I hope that you found it informative. Again, my playlist about my breast explant journey is linked down below. If you have any questions, maybe check out these videos first because you might find some answers there and something useful. And other than that, you can always ask in the comments. Thank you all so much for watching. I love you guys so much and see you soon.